The world's most famous marathon is fast approaching, and what better way to get in some mental training for the race than to solve a fun-related math problem? 8 runners dressed in their favorite colors have just competed in a race, and we know the following results. The blue runner finished ahead of the teal runner. The pink runner finished ahead of the green runner. The purple runner finished ahead of the orange runner. And the gray runner finished ahead of the red runner. Based on the finish line results that were just given, can you figure out how many different ways the 8 runners could have finished the race? As an example, this would be one possible order. Pause this video and give it some thought, and when you're ready, join me for the solution. Let's first answer the same question, but without the finish line orders given above. Here are the 8 finishing places for our runners. There are 8 ways for the first place runner to hit the finish line, 7 ways for second place, 6 for third, 5 for fourth, 4 for fifth, 3 for sixth, 2 for seventh, and finally, 1 for eighth place. Of course, we must now multiply all these values together and we'll get 8 factorial, which is equal to 40,320. So that number will serve as an upper bound to the answer to our problem. If we get an answer equal to or above 8 factorial, then we made a mistake, since the conditions will obviously bring this total down. So now let's return to the conditions. We'll start with the first condition that was given. The blue runner finished ahead of the teal runner. Let's say they finished in the following position. But that's just one of many possible positions. Maybe they finished in this order. Who knows? What matters is the total number of ways blue can finish in front of teal. To calculate this, we need the number of combinations of 8 places chosen 2 at a time, or 8 choose 2. The next condition is pink finished ahead of green. Let's say they finish like this. So how many ways can they be placed? Well, since 2 places are already occupied by the blue and teal runners, then there are only 6 places left to choose from, taken 2 at a time. The third condition is that purple finished in front of orange, so that's going to be 4 choose 2. And finally, gray finished in front of red, which is essentially fixed, meaning there's only one spot left they can occupy. But we'll still write it as 2 choose 2 to be consistent. Just like in the warm-up question, we'll need to multiply all 4 of these combinations together to get the total number of positions for all 8 runners. To evaluate these, let's use the formula for n choose k and convert them into fractions and factorials. After the cancellations, we'll be left with the following expression. And 8 factorial over 16 comes out to 2,520 different ways the 8 runners can finish the race. Great job if you got this correct. If you figure this out using a different method, let me know in the comments below. And as always, thanks for watching and see you soon.